I'm okay. What we doing?
Shove some tungsten up this tunnel's ass.
Roger that.
Couldn't you use some of that before?
This colony won't be walking straight for a while.
Oh, good lord.
Straight shot to the core of the colony now. Keep moving.
Wait. Your path is obstructed ahead.
There another way around?
There should be a large service lift ahead on the left. Use that to head up.
I'll eventually make it to Act 1. Didn't want to go that far. Not that far. Not that far. Just up there. Just a second. Oh shit, I'm out of grenades. And I'm out of launcher. Oh, now you're firing. You don't want to fire in the tunnel? There's only structures we need. What's the problem with that? Oof. Ow. Ow. Shit. Hello? Oh, I'm going on a different weapon. Nope. Ow. Oh, wait. Wait. Gimme. Gimme. I saw it. Gimme. Oh. Here.
This is gonna be
at once. Da-da. Short.
Clear.
Area clear.
Boxes, any grenade drops, not seeing any. guess I'm the only one who knows how to use a computer in this freaking place.
What happened?
Not sure. Incidentally, the other lift appears to be in motion.
RI's coming up to say hello.
We've got company, Bravo. Get ready to roll out the welcome mat.
Yes, sir!
Okay. Now it's not. Wait, where the frick? I'm confused. Oh wait, over here? Okay.
Professor Candide?
Professor?
No doubt about it. Sam, you have
to. Why'd they bring him to the battlefield?
No, I'm kind of busy right now.
I thought he was valuable or something. If I accidentally shoot him in my foot? Not even ducking! What the fuck?
Professor!
Sam!
That will be fun enough.
Sidestep! What do you want with Candy?
There is much I want from Mr. Candy.
He has better boosters. I don't like that you just said good luck, Liz. I feel like I'm about to die a lot.
You need practice.
Shit, now I'm gonna die a lot.
I wonder if this asshole realizes we patented the art system.
Fuck. I don't even have ammo! I'm fucked on two shorts! Give me this. No, give me this. I need ammo.
Aim carefully.
Nope. Where the fuck to go? Where the fuck to go? Focusing. Ow!
Was the gun heavy?
Okay. Shit! I think you had an angle! That cover sucked. Wow. Whew. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Still over there? Shit. Shit. I lost him. I visually lost him. Give me cover. Okay, over there. Fuck no.
Moving pretty good for a knockoff.
Ow. Shouldn't have gotten out. Should have just stayed behind cover. Ow. Do that first, you asshole. Oop. I was overheated. Shit. What happened? Okay, that was neat. Hey, I didn't die!
Our business here is done. Das Vidania.
No!
Improvement.
Fuck me.
Space Normandy. I do get almost Mass Effect vibes. Like, all you need is aliens. That's all it's missing. But I could, like, contextualize this in, like, Alliance military. Are you from Mass Effect? Technical challenges. A challenge option has been added.
Why didn't you tell me about the professor?
It didn't come up.
Those are, like, side things?
So this is a rescue mission for you two?
My orders are classified.
Not when we're on the lines together. I need to know everything you know.
Elena and I do not fall under military jurisdiction, Lieutenant Colonel.
I think what you're trying to say is fuck off.
Hacking now.
Yes, for grenades. Anything else around here? doesn't seem like it. Okay. Time to hit the beep boops. Space third person cover shooter, Russians sounds like Mass Effect. Yep.
What do I do when I get up top?
There should be a freight transport on the highest level platform.
Like, I could see all this contextualized as, like, early stage biotics. Basically. Needing more of a suit to do it. Or even combat it. Oh, it's Act 2 now? Oh, wait, save that for Stunlocks. Also, what's in the rooms? Not exactly what I was looking for. Too many people here. Give me a different color. Oops.
Where's the freight transport?
The room is on the other side of that door. You'll want to take the stairs in there up a level.
Headed there now.
But even these tanks look like Makos. Damn, I'm seeing the comparisons in more spaces. There you are. Dude, why you move? I have no ammo. Makes me glad I grabbed this.
That's the staircase.
Gotcha.
Okay. Assault rifle and a disc launcher ammo. Whee. I was not a fan of the sniper. This overheating. Blow up, blow up. Thank you.
Get out of the way.
An MP. Thank you.
Hold still. Ministering enemy.
Have that.
Not what it was after, but it'll do.
For this, but it gives me something because I had nothing. Ooh, where'd you go? There's the other dude. Nope, nope, nope. That was danger. What the hell? What the hell? The other one that was shooting at me. Where you at?
Get out of the way.
Oh. Fuck you. Miss. No F gun. Give me other guns that I actually like using. Assault rifle. Thank you. To rely on melee. I had no ammo. How are 20 friendlies dying? I only have like 5 people with me. Do they die and get back up? That one guy exploded, so he definitely didn't get back up. Wait.
Enemy RIs closing in from behind your position.
Oh, I have turret. How nice. Thank you. Thank you. god. It's three turrets.
Numerous small craft approaching on a fast vector to your position.
We'll take them out before they get on board. Oh, there you are. Good lord. You think we shook him off? Seems like it.
So it seems like it means something's gonna just destroy us in a second? Friendly territory.
Present course, you'll intercept the neighboring corridor in approximately 2 minutes.
The enemy is matching speed. They might be trying for a collision.
Take out the combatants on that transport. Then I'll hack in and kill its propulsion systems.
The move. Fucking a little bit of my aim. And my aim isn't that great to begin with. This orientation is screwing with my head. How are they upside down? Also fucking where? Oh, there.
30 seconds to intercept.
Also, wait.
All right. We got that rid works. Of the RIs. Your turn.
Relax. We're already clear on my end.
Looks like we're in the clear. Works for me.
Vanquish.
derailing!
Grab onto something.
Because there's no track.
It's too quiet. No sign of enemy units in the area.
What hit? This thing was shot.
Stay frosty. I want you ready to shoot if you see so much as a fucking Roomba.
You call for evac?
The call's in, but it's gonna take some time.
You'd think they'd come running for a little bird like you, Burns.
Why is it over comms when, dude, it's right here? Granted, I guess Elena needs to be in on the convo.
Well, here they come.
We're gonna have to hold them off until reinforcements arrive.
Why fireworks? Oh, right, it's June. To do that, yep, there we go.
Bad news. Large troop transports inbound.
Where are they coming from?
Everywhere.
Oh no, I get a turn car? What the fuck? Or is this cutscene?
Burns! We'll be fine! Keep moving forward!
Are you sure you're fine?
Coming after you!
Solo now?
Lane, are you in the backup? Turret.
That would be nice.
Oh, that's sweet.
So all you have to do is target them and I'll do the rest.
The gate is closing.
Banking right.
What's my location?
Northern part of the city complex. You've got a good lead on your pursuers.
Enemy ship spotted! Preparing to engage! Hold
your fire! The flips are disoriented.
We've got a situation ahead! You start for Poki to fall back!
Hey, oh.
Lena.
Is that friendly?
I should follow your speed, right?
You kidding? Go faster! I want a piece of the action!
We're not taking responsibility if you end up KIA, sir!
I don't expect you to. Now where's the fight?
Friends. Some interesting trophy pop-ups. You said go faster earlier. Oh, I guess because they were nice. Blow up. Don't want caught in it. I don't know why. That's a little too slow.
Well, that wasn't very much fun.
I'm increasing velocity.
Got it.
No! Oh god, another robot. Face of a move? Shit.
Shit.
Elena. It would have been perfect if you just hadn't gotten hit by the missile.
Sam! Oh god!
Rough landing.
Not gonna live that one down.
Well, at least you're alive.
Hey, hey. Not so loud. Already feel like a drum corps beating on my skull. Where do I need to go?
You're going to have to head to the airport.
I'm sure our robot friend will be happy to see me again.
Sorry, I don't see any way around it.
Then off I go.
I'm not gonna be happy to see the robot again. Does that count? Does my opinion matter? Probably not.
Confirm KNRV zero ahead. Engaging momentarily.
That transport might as well crash itself now.
Here's the thing I don't get. You have a transforming gun.
No, we don't have the authority to give them orders.
But you have limited ammo that you have to refill on pickup.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
No snipers. What do you mean, not ammo? It has a number. There's ammo. Yeah, I don't like shotgun. What? No, 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 no. None of this. None of this. Oh, great. That looks like something Dr. Eggman would have. Rolling death balls. Oh shit, I did. Oh, I live! I did.